aggressive driving. I mean, I might do that. I don't know. I mean, if somebody cut me off, you know what I'm saying? I got to get them back. I can't let them just pass me or go in front of me or, you know, I can't let that happen. So if they pass me, you know, I got to pass them back. Or, you know, I got to, you know, cut them off again in front real quick. I mean, it's not like I'm aggressive, but, you know, at the end of the day, I got to win. I can't, you know, it's not a race, but at the same time, I can't lose, if that makes any sense. So, you know, somebody yells at me, you know, I'm going to roll down the window, bop, bop, I'm going to yell back, you know, I might, you know, do a couple of gestures or whatever. But, you know, at the end of the day, you know, I'm just in traffic, I'm just driving, so... Yeah, I don't think it's that big of a deal, honestly.
Yeah, so this one time, man, somebody cut me off, and I wasn't having that, so I sped up and had to get around him because he can't get me on the streets. I don't like that, so I had to, you know what I'm saying, yell at him a whole bunch, give him the finger a little bit, but it's not that big of a deal.
So, have you ever done anything aggressive or any type of aggressive driving?
I mean, like, yeah, but doesn't everybody really stop to worry about it?
Have you done any type of road ride activities?
Again, doesn't everybody? It's just, like, a little once in a while. It really is not that big of a deal.